just found you again after all this time. I can't lose you again.
Alright, welcome back to another video. My name is Nato, and today we're continuing our Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough. I believe we're almost done with the game. As you can see, I made a mess over here. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe, it means the world to me. As always, thank you guys so much for being here. Let's hop right into it. What is going on, bro? Oh my god, I look so good. Yo, I love makeup like that. Excuse me. I don't even know what that means. Bro, they speak in Shakespearean, bro. They speak in Edgar Allan Poe. Okay. Alright, let's relax now. All right, relax. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Was it deliberate or accidental? Yo, what the fuck just happened? I'm just trying to find Shorty's parents. Oh my god. All right, it's over here somewhere. You know what? I'll just restart the game if I have to. Alright, let's do this shit. Who the fuck is that? Fist Magnolia. Do I gotta fight them? Oh my god, they're all surprised. Incoming. Fuck them up. Yeah, fuck them up, Carlat. He's deceased. Levitate. I like that song. Yo, what? Bro, all of us are surprised. This is insane. I didn't even see him. Damn. Alright, bro, I get it. We're all surprised. I just feel like if we're surprised, you don't have to show that we're surprised. Just fucking skip us. Nice. Snare that motherfucker. Yeah!
I go hunting.
Yeah, go hunting, Jahira. Yeah. Never mind. Wait. You got two blades. What's that? Oh, you did. Yeah, she has two... She got two weapons. Why are you not doing two attacks? Oh my god, Carlita. Bruh. Damn. This is my first turn, bro. So what the fuck is that? Imagine I gotta fight all of them after this too. Oh wow. Damn, hit him with a hatchet. Damn. Oh my god, bro. Holy shit. Alright, everyone's stunned. Shit, it's taking way too long. You guys can't do the job. Neither can I. That was an elemental stunt. Motherfucker, not even real.
This straight path. I've got it.
Of course you do. There's no way he misses. She misses, sorry. Oh, I thought I blasted him into the wall. And just end it. Alright. Yeah, Give me that bounce. Not the throwing axe. What a phase. We must discover where it is hidden before that happens. I know where it is, so. She high? She's singing with her eyes closed. Oh shit. I don't give a fuck.
Welcome to the House of Grief. Or perhaps welcome is the wrong word, Shadowheart.
How do you know her name?
There's been some debate whether you'd even show up and face the consequences of your actions. I assumed you tried to flee, like a craven.
Spare me your venom. I'm sure the Mother Superior will have plenty of her own.
All in due time.
Yo, I'll wipe out this whole place. Say the word. End the game.
As I said, in due time.
First, yeah, I don't like her attitude. Of the heart.
Only then can we know what is to be done with you.
Mapping of these balls.
This is the House of Grief. We strive to help those whose hearts have grown heavy. Be it with anger, melancholy, grief, or treachery. Submit to the mapping and reveal what lurks in your heart. If you consent, follow me. If you do not, leave. The House of Grief welcomes.
Yo, I don't like this too. You motherfuckers want to fight, especially you, bro. I know you want to fight. She just shut the fucking door on me. She being a dick. All right, come on, my little pookies. Let's sit. Oh shit.
You seek to be unburdened, yes?
Ooh, is that?
The mapping of the heart can reveal the way. Yet,
I'm trying to see your face.
Whose need is great.
That voice. Allow me. I think I'm supposed to do this.
So do it, Pookie. There, your armor is so ugly, Karlak, but mine is so good. You don't have blood on you. You take showers?
Do you know why you are here?
There is something I lost. No. Had taken from me. My family. My life. I want it all back.
Loss is a gift, girl. Do you still not understand that? Now give me the true answer. What is your purpose in being here? Why map what is already known? A disloyal heart. A craven heart. A shadow heart.
Yo, say the word, shadow heart.
Now answer. What is your true purpose?
The artifact. I was sent to retrieve it. At any cost.
And who tasked you with this mission?
The Mother Superior. Of It's you.
What do you mean?
Give me the honor of my name. In full.
I can't. My memories.
I know what's in that head of yours better than you do, girl. My name.
Oh my god. Wow.
Mother Superior.
Wow.
Iconia Devere.
You still have the wits to recognize your betters.
Yo, Shadowheart, say the word.
Good.
Iconia Devere. If only Char would bless me with the forgetting of your face.
Always a pleasure to see old acquaintances, but you would be wise to not interfere in what is to come. Now descend. You have much to answer for.
I really feel like I'm about to turn this place inside out.
Very clever. I'll stay on my toes around this one.
Why are you jumping off? It is three steps, Karlak. I'll fight the whole church right now here. Ooh, ooh! I'll fight the whole Church of Char right here. I got two short rests inside me. What the fuck? Can you just close the door on me, that bitch? Stop playing with me. Stop playing. Oh my god, I already know we about to fight. Yeah, I could feel it in my bones.
They already heard how you disgraced yourself before Lady Char. How she marked you as the enemy. But it is quite another thing for them to see it for themselves. I am very glad you decided to return.
And you look old in these lights. You need a ring light.
Will be studied by Lady Shar's initiates for years to come. But perhaps I can make a case for some small measure of mercy. Give me the artifact, and I can at least make this quick. Enough.
Yo, I knew it.
I don't answer to
you. I know it. I knew it. I know it.
Not anymore. I'm here for my family. That's right. I know what you did. And it's not going to be
cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
This is your family.
You are old as fuck looking. I thought you was good looking before, but I can't wait to take your armor.
Chance to prove yourself, and you squandered it. Such misplaced.
I'm about to turn this place inside out like a cot sleeve, bro.
Surrender this one to me now, and you can leave freely and consider Lady Shar's forces your allies in the battles to come. As you like. Lilala, for Shar!
Here we go. For Shadow Heart! Damn, that's a lot of people, brother. Keep it a stack with you, that's a lot. Bend it! Damn, okay. A lot weaker than I. What a fallen, she says. Run up, I dare you. Past the gate. What the fuck does that even mean? Ah, oh, that's fucked up. That's fucked up. You know what's not fucked up? That critical hit, bitch. Oh my goodness. Yo, that's a lot of fucking people we gotta go through, by the way. Psionic. Damn, we're all blinded. That's not good. Yo, what? Oh my god, here we go with the fucking jumping. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh yo, bro, hello? Oh, I got something for y'all. I got something for y'all. I'm about to drop a fucking shit on you. Where's my Misty step? Why are you sucking my ass from the back, bro? Please, Misty step. Yo, bro, can we Misty step? But like, bro, what the fuck? Yo, this shit is spazzing it. The fuck do you mean, not enough movement? You did all them motherfuckers. Oh yeah, I'm fucked. Yo, I am fucked. Just told you. The fuck was that? Who is that? Who are these people? You're telling me all these motherfuckers is here? Shut up. Shut up. Oh my goodness. That guy's a cock rider. Okay, let us fight in peace. You over here hiding in a corner. Corner camping in BG3. You shitting me? Oh my god. Nah, I'm not gonna lie. This shit is hurting my eyes, bro. Oh shit, oh my god, bro. Both of you dashing at one time, bro. What is this? Oh my god, you eating balls right now, brother.
Your time is come.
Yeah, you're a dick rider. Yo, please. Please, just cast a fucking spell, bro. Oh, Fuck you, bro. We can do it. I don't give a fuck. All right.
I am Lady Shah's instrument.
You are a tool. Yo. I don't know. I think the dash is crazy. Heading there. All right. Well, let's do this.
Let's go.
Poor fucker.
Yeah, poor fucker. Fuck her up. Shut up. I like that costume, low key. Yo, shut up.
Orders. Enough circling.
Yeah, I can't reach. She's down.
Still on my feet.
Yeah, okay.
Think you can take me?
Stop them from rushing up. Yo, I really don't like how he could do that. Like, that's not a good thing to have in your game. Oh my god, here we go with like 90 fucking attacks on the same character. Shut the fuck up. Oh my goodness.
Lady Shard's will shall be done. Sure as night shall fall.
Shut up, bitch. That's Dennis Alden. Who is this? Oh, wait.
Yeah,
you do have to fucking focus.
On I go.
Let's just do this. No. That shit didn't. That shit did nothing. Oh my goodness. Bro, how are you. Bro, how you doing two attacks, bitch?
Keep going.
so soon.
But another harvest. It is already over.
Bitch, are you serious? Oh my goodness, yeah, I just got her killed. Okay, I didn't know we could jump over tornadoes. Yo. Oh my god, bruh. The fuck? Yo, bro, they just fucking make it dark. Yeah, for nothing. Oh my god, bro. Okay, well, I hate to be the guy, but fucking I'm that guy. Just run up. I did not mean to hit Carlad, bro. I'm so sorry, Carlad. Oh my god, bro. Yo, bro, the range on their attacks is astronomically dick rotting. Fuck him up, Carlad. Oh my god, now we're all blinded again. Here we go. May darkness. Yep. Oh my god, bruh. How am I supposed to win this fight when it's just non-stop? I didn't even see this guy right here. Now I do.
On my way. Fall, damn you.
Oh, what? She was healed. But we're gonna have to solo. Oh my god, this darkness bullshit again, bro. Two attacks? Two attacks is a fucking mage. It's ridiculous. Jeez! Carlito with the save. Let's fucking go. I've shitted on her multiple times.
Shadowheart? I wasn't sure if I'd ever lay eyes on you again. It's me, Nocturne. Do you remember?
No.
Remind me?
Oh, shit.
We trained together.
Yeah.
We used to be close. I'm glad to see you're all right.
I don't remember you.
Oh. A pity. Perhaps we can talk some more later? That is, if you're not about to turn on me.
What?
It seems you no longer walk in the Dark Lady's shadow.
Shar condemned me. By her decree, you and I are enemies.
Only if you wish us to be. You may not remember, but we shared a lot together once. Good times. Hard times. I will not turn on you, even if it angers Lady Shar.
That's good enough for me. I'm not sure what I expected coming back to this place. Certainly not a friend. There must be all sorts you can tell me. Things I can't even remember.
There are. But with the Mother Superior gone, I don't know if I can stay here to reminisce. Perhaps there's another enclave out there for me.
You don't need Shar.
You don't, perhaps. Not everyone is as brave. I'll leave come tomorrow. Come see me before then. I was working as quartermaster. I can sell you some things to aid you. And we can catch up.
It can't be. Another vile trick.
No. There is no trick. It's her.
Damn.
Jennifer. Jen. Our little girl.
Moon Maiden's grace. It is you.
I'm here to get you out of here. They're all gone. It's over.
Oh no, what's going on?
It is not over.
Of course not. Oh my god, the lips are moving.
If you slay every one of your brothers and sisters, that was never where my power resided. Every time you tried to step away from me, every time you tried to reach for Saluna, my hold on you bites deeper. If you had learned, if you had obeyed, there would be no pain. But you struggle on. You will make things worse for yourself and for them. I am neither. I am nothing. I am the empty room, the dreamless sleep, the shadow's shadow. There was no pain before my sister set the sun aflame. Now you exist to suffer. Until you find your way back to my embrace.
Enough! I'm taking my parents away from here. I'm taking them away from you.
You cannot. We are still bound to him. You cannot both free us and free yourself from her curse. The Moon Maiden needs you more than she needs us. You are the future. You must return to the fold. We are the past, and our duty is almost done.
Eloquently put. His mind stood up well to his time here. The same cannot be said for your mother. Such brief, fragile lives humans lead. This is my final lesson. I leave you now to dwell on your mistakes and make your choice.
Shar's parting words make your flesh crawl. There is no lesson to be learned here, only a family's torment, a spiteful goddess's whims.
It's a lot.
And an unspeakable choice to be made.
She's gone. I don't understand.
Shar will never admit defeat. Not until she has stolen one last thing from you. We cannot allow your future to be her last prize. Not after all your mother and I have endured to see you again. Your companion understands, I think. Help her, please. Help her see what must be done.
What do I choose?
Hollow Leaf is such a fire last name, though.
No, I can't. I came here for them.
And you did.
I don't know what to do.
You found us. All these years, that dream kept us going, that you would break free. No matter what they made you do to us, we knew you were still in there.
I knew the Dark Woods wouldn't frighten you. You were always such a brave girl.
She was, and still is. You've saved us. Now save yourself. You'll be out of Shah's reach, and we'll be at peace.
Damn.
I only just found you again after all this time. I can't lose you again.
We'll still be with you. By the Moon Maiden's grace, we'll never be far. Please, Jennifer.
Oh, Genevieve is a fire name. Damn, I think that's the best one.
Truly what you want.
It is what we need.
Damn.
All of us. You were meant to be a guiding light for Saluna's faithful, but they robbed you from us. Now that can be righted, and we can rest.
Help us, Jen. I can let go.
Damn.
Now I've seen your face again.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, this is so sad.
Not even close.
What is she doing? Why her hand white? I don't choose anything, it shows you what she does. Yeah. Damn.
Moonlets. They bring Saluna's light to dark places and offer guidance to those in need. My parents are watching over me. Let's leave this place. There's nothing more for me here. Shadowheart, still.
I like Genevieve more. It's a fire name.
Besides, there's something fitting to it. Can't cast a shadow without some light.
That was a bar. Well, guys, I think I'm going to wrap up the video here. If you guys enjoyed this video and made it this far, thank you so much. Please drop a like, comment, subscribe. It means the world to me. As always, thank you guys so much for being here. Catch you guys next time. I'm out. Peace. My love's like a black hole, so bright when it burns, so dark when it's done.